Hola Pessoal, soy el Pablo de Podcast Subtitulados y yo quería divulgarte contigo el método que me hizo fluido en inglés en 3 meses. Solo haciendo lo que este chico habla en su curso, entonces si quieres ser un máster en inglés, compruebe el primer link de descripción.
What's been your toughest shoot? Because I know you've had a couple gangbangs.
Yeah, well, honestly, the gangbangs weren't that hard. It was like more stamina. The hardest, I guess, like most difficult thing to do was probably my shoot with Dredd, actually, for Hush Hush Entertainment. I had just gotten my wisdom teeth taken out, and like, you know, I still, like, the stitches were freshly, like, removed, and so, and then I had to do the scene, and it was really hard for me to open my mouth all the way, like I needed to, but it worked out, and his wee-wee is huge.
Do you know, have you seen the meme of you with Isaiah?
Yes, I've seen all of them, the bills and the student loans, and then
the
hurricane one I
saw. Yes, the hurricanes and your little Florida. What do you think about that?
Well, it's funny, but it's not funny, because like a lot of people, you know, suffered immense devastation.
Well, I mean, yeah. I mean,
but that aside, it was fucking hilarious. But I don't think I got destroyed. I think they got destroyed.
Right?
So, I think that was not very thought out.
Part two. We need part two here.
Right? Definitely.
Okay. All right. So, what do you have going on? You have an OnlyFans. You have Twitter. You have Instagram.
I have Twitter. I'm under Perry Piper as usual. My Instagram is Piper_Perry. I have a Fan Centro. That is fancentro.com/Piper Perry. I'm working on a many vids right now. I do have an OnlyFans as well. And yeah, I think that's it.
Okay. Actually, one more thing. Does Piper Perry have a fetish?
I like cream pies.
Oh, okay, cream pies. Do you like feet or no?
Feet? I like cute girl feet.
Okay. Nice. Okay, well, thank you very much for your time, beautiful.
Thank you.
And we'll see you tomorrow at the show.
Definitely.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.